story about the old demon alcohol. That's worse than that, about the old demon alcohol. That's how bad it is. Here's a story about a sinner who used to be a winner, who lived a life of prominence and position. But the pressures of the office, his selfish love of gaming, his spectacular wife's ambition, and then he found out that he turned to the booze. It's gone. I'll do that again in a minute. He turned to the booze, and then he got mixed up with a floozy, who led him to a life of indecision. The floozy made his heavens go through. She left him lying on Skid Row. A drunken old slag, a song so nation, army mission, that's very sad. You've come all the way from France, so I will save you today. Go and get your drink and give it to me. If you want to cast away your old pints of lager, please put them down in front here, please. Bring them to me and I will dispose of them how it needs to be. So, for one more time, instead of us singing, very quietly, I would like everybody to sing the chorus. Don't look so excited, for God's sake. Have we got to? Oh, demon alcohol. Right, your turn. Ready? good.